for me, like the beginning part of my season, I'm just like everybody else. I'm at the mountain hiking for my turns. But then, you know, the film season starts coming in around January, February, and it's off to Heliland.
Seth Morrison has made the big mountains his place to explore what a skier can do in the air.
Seth Morrison is a cat. He can control his body in the air and on the snow as good as anybody ever. He is a light, wiry guy who's incredibly coordinated, incredibly athletic, could probably excel at any number of sports, but he's a skier. He has redefined what's possible on skis, redefined the style of how to do it on skis. He is a legend. No one can stick a landing exactly where he wants to, quite like Seth can.
Take these risks because it's the ultimate, man. It's all about the powder and just the experience of being out in the mountains. Flying in the helicopter is the other half of it. Getting dropped off on some crazy peak where the heli just has to like come in sideways and just stop and hover and let you out. That's like the best landing ever. And it's just room enough for you up there. Deep powder. That's all that matters. When you get one of those runs that everything goes right, where you ski the steep, fresh pow and nail your air and everything is perfect, you know, like nothing's better. You know, flying through the air off a cliff just.
Looking for that next thing. We're always looking for something new. And at this day and age, it's hard to find those things. But they're still out there.